I am Justice Rushing. I'm a freshman at Fayetteville State, and I'm a criminal justice major with a focus in pre-law. Right now, I'm focused on becoming a lawyer and going to graduate school after I get my undergrad degree and trying to make a difference in the world. I decided to attend Fayetteville State because of the family atmosphere. It was very warming when I got here. It was real fast, and with the process of me applying and the people here really helped me out. My most impactful teacher that I've had so far is Ms. Latasha Jones in the English department. She's taught me how to keep who I am and be able to project that into the real world as well. I am a member of Student Activity Council, one of the greatest organizations on this campus right now, so I'm proud to be a member of that. It's definitely improved my college life. It's taught me how to be more vocal and be more of a public figure, I would say, learning how to carry myself the right way, and it's just teaching me how to involve myself in something more than myself. There are a lot of interesting stories. It's always interesting in the office hours that it's always something going on, music being played, work being done, jokes being made. It's always a good time and always just like a family here. So it's just a lot of fun times here. Like it's no bad vibes here at all. I'm proud to be a Bronco because it's no other school like this. We're the underdogs, but at the end of the day, we always come out on top.